Cases A41, commence!
The National Weather Service in Grey Maine has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Kennebec County and south central Maine, south central Somerset County and west central Maine, southeastern Franklin County in western Maine until 3 p.m. At 2:13 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Wilton, Oregon, 7 miles west of Farmington, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Farmington, Oak Glen, Madison, Jay, Belgrade, Dixfield, Norwich Walk, Wilton, Phillips, Weld, Anson, Chesterville, Carthage, Avon, Strong, Industry, Smithfield, Rome, Town of Washington, and Vienna. This also includes Mount Blue. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 3 p.m. for the following counties in Maine, Franklin, Kennebec, and Somerset.
Good. No FM.